One of the important questions in the treatment of breast cancer is, are my lymph nodes involved by the cancer? Now, we can sometimes tell by physical examination if the lymph nodes feel enlarged and abnormal, and then can direct a needle biopsy of the lymph node. Many times with the mammograms and ultrasound examination, we can see abnormal appearing lymph nodes on either the mammograms or the ultrasound, and again direct a needle biopsy of the lymph nodes. This is important for overall staging and may also govern your additional treatments such as adjuvant chemotherapy or even neoadjuvant chemotherapy. But if the lymph nodes appear to be normal, and this is particularly the case when cancers are found when you can't feel them and found through screening imaging studies such as mammograms, we want to know at the time of surgery if the lymph nodes are involved. The technique for that is called sentinel lymph node biopsy. Think of the centurion, the guard. That the concept is that if cancer cells are going to be in the lymph nodes, they're generally going to be in the first or initial lymph nodes draining the breast. These are the sentinel lymph nodes. So on the day of surgery or the afternoon before, a radioactive isotope can be injected underneath the nipple or areolar area or around the area where the tumor is, and then migrate over to these initial lymph nodes. Because that isotope sits in the lymph nodes doesn't mean they have cancer, but it means these are the ones that we want to selectively biopsy. Years ago, we just took out everybody's lymph nodes, but certainly over the last, 8 years or more, we want to selectively biopsy what appear to be normal lymph nodes to see if microscopic cancer cells are there. Another way of doing this is with blue dye, which is how all this began years and years ago. And sometimes we even combine the radioactive isotope with the blue dye. Now, in this day and age, if you're having a lumpectomy and the lymph nodes appear to be normal, we'll still stage them, but we don't need to remove the rest of them based on a major research study called the Z11 study. On the other hand, if a patient is having a mastectomy and the sentinel lymph nodes are involved, we do a frozen section, the pathologist tells us yes or no, then at the time of the mastectomy, we may need to remove the rest of the lymph nodes if the sentinel lymph nodes are involved. Please make sure that wherever you're having your care, that you're working with a multidisciplinary team, that your surgeons are trained and experienced in doing sentinel node biopsy. This is all part of a comprehensive approach to the treatment of breast cancer.